I believe we're on the verge of a joint venture between us and the Syrian Democratic Forces to modernize the oil fields and make sure they get the revenue, not the Iranians, not Assad, and it can help pay for our small commitment in the future. And protecting Israel is the number one objective. Protecting Israel is the number one objective. We can do all of that with a very small force.